top of a fucking tree! Laura!
Blood. How the hell am I gonna get down?
An answer.
Where the hell am I? Oh, yeah. Where the hell are my clothes? You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Gotta find Laura. Should have just gone to the Harbinger Motel.
Oh, fuck!
the table. Help me.
Okay. Well, can't get much worse than it already is, right? Great. Just like the cartoons.
It's been off and on all night. Gives us a little time.
How do you figure?
They don't like water, remember?
Right. Oh, we should have just been swimming in the lake all night.
And die of hypothermia? No.
All right, well, we're good now.
Night's not over yet. These fuckers know we're in here, and they're coming back first chance they get.
Great news. Okay.
All right. We gotta get a vantage point. How long has this guy been here?
A long time ago. Long enough ago that it was okay to have an oil painting made of yourself.
I kind of want an oil painting of me now. Every dusk and dawn all through the summer. What doesn't kill you'll make you stronger. We're here to lead the way. That mates for life, we're proud to say. Shout it straight and shout it loud. We're Hacketeers. 2 months and you never learn the words? Showtime, motherfuckers. Come on, Abby. Keep it together. Not long till morning. What was that? What the? I gotta help her.
here! How did you do it? How did you just keep two innocent people locked up for 2 months and not even blink?
It's pretty cold, man.
Did what I had to. It was necessary.
Wow.
Wrong answer.
Necessary? You stole 2 months of my life. You changed me. I will never, ever be the same because of you. But at least I can move on. You know, I'll heal. You're the one who has to live with what you've done.
What happened in the past doesn't matter right now.
It kind of does, actually. We need to know what we're up against, at least.
What we're up against is a feral boy turned werewolf who for the last 6 years has avoided being found. No matter what we did. Every full moon we were out there looking, every single one. Now the son of a bitch is finally here. So what we're up against is my only chance to end this thing for good.
So how do you even know where he is? How the hell are we gonna find him just driving down the middle of the road? Oh.
Hey! I bet you think you have it all figured out. I bet you think you're fucking clever. I tried to help you. I tried to warn you. I even started to like you. Not now. Not after this. I will not forget what you made them do to my Silas. I've been with you all night, and I'm not about to stop now just because the night's come to an end. No. Whenever you hear a noise in the dark, a whisper from the shadows, the breath on the back of your neck, that's gonna be me. I'll be there. Now I will never leave you.
Could hide neath the wings of the bluebird as she sings. The 6 o'clock alarm would never ring, but it rings and I rise, wipe the sleep out of my eyes. My shaven razor's cold and it rings. Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? You once thought of me as a white knight on his steed. Now you know how happy I can be. Starts and ends.